Double Dragon.
It's your boy, Amen.
It's your boy, Lycan.
We back with some new heat for y'all today.
Push the goddamn button!
You heard what she said.
Let's get it, man. Kuroko!
Let's go.
We about to,
We had three L's, man.
Three L's?
Tough. Fire Nation, we need y'all!
Iommi, they destroyed our hearts, destroyed our spirits, but we're going strong. We got our ace back, Teppei. And now we finna see what's up, man. You know what I'm saying? Let's see what they can do, learn.
Who you think gonna win the one-on-one?
If they show Kagami and Teppei play, I think Teppei gonna
win. Yeah, I think Teppei gonna win because he just seemed that confident. We don't know what his specials is.
And Kagami kind of off right now.
All of them off.
Facts.
But yeah, let's go ahead and run this up, man.
Turn around and dunk.
Basket.
Posterizer. Hall of Fame. How do y'all already know about this man?
Is this the other team talking about?
Mm-hmm.
Dang. He that good?
What? Man lost? That's crazy.
Yeah, Kagami not winning.
Kagami is gone.
Just told on yourself.
After they talked a big game about him, you know he about to buy the cocky, bro. A center rocket like that? He laid it up.
He gonna block it?
Get that out of here, man.
He like, do I got a new light?
Bink, bink. Kagami ain't got no hands. Oh! Oh, yeah. Oh!
He gonna keep going higher.
You see his...
What the heck?
Oh, did you see that little flash in his eye?
He just like changed direction.
Bro, did you see the little twinkle in his eye? It was like a blink red, like a robot.
How many points they played to? So he lost? My God, bro.
He hooping. He just bited him and walked out. I thought this dude was going to win.
Kind of bogus.
This man got on.
Got on them chocolates. He just played him in sandals.
Thanks.
Yeah, how come he did that? He don't want to start?
I don't know.
Why can't they both start? Like, that's stupid. Like, you can put Kagami at the four. Like, it's so dumb.
Right.
This is like a practice match or a regular season match. Come on, I see. Not passing?
Hey, Kagami.
You better hope they don't win. Your whole plan gonna be for nothing.
Ooh, he did that ring around.
Easy bucket. I thought they was your aces. What are you talking about? You're not gonna pass to Kagami. He's not even looking for the pass? He's not even looking for the pass, bro.
Man, that's crazy.
And they won.
They barely won. They should have crushed them.
I think this gonna get to Kuroko because it's kind of feeling like back in middle school. Well, they was winning, but it wasn't no team ball.
Right.
That's taking away the guard.
New style.
Are we getting some more offense in here? Some shooting? Playmaking? Dang!
So you gonna play if I make you play. Teach him how to shoot, man.
Dang!
That's smart, though.
Yeah, it's kind of like a Ben Simmons role.
There's no point.
Ben Simmons.
Dart.
Ben Simmons.
Yo, he's cold.
Number two. We got a dog?
Where you going? You leave him? Dang. What are you about to go do?
He's about to go talk to Kagami. How does everybody know everybody yet? That's what I want to know.
You practicing, though.
Man.
Snapped it right out of it.
Like, I don't know what I'm about to say. That's the first pass.
He said, go easy. He said, I lied.
Who's that purple dude? And that red dude. Dang, you telling me to use them?
Hey, we turning a new leaf. Dang, Kuroko!
There you go.
Hey, man. What's something about collaboration? They don't know. He did all that talking and he don't know.
Dang, that was the end. That's crazy. Finally, man, and then woke up. Yeah. Out of this slump.
They woke up.
Whole what? Two episode slump?
Yeah. Yeah, that's about to get lit. I can't wait to see what Kuroko like get better at.
It has to be a shot.
Yeah.
It has to be a shot.
It's probably going to be, he got to know, he got to be able to score, bro. He never scored.
Yeah. Like, if, like, they see that he can score, too, that's going to open up the playoff field exactly. So, I know y'all probably know already because y'all see the series, but right. We don't know.
I think Kuroko going to get some extremely way better passing.
Yeah.
And he may learn how to shoot. And I think Kagami going to work on his body so he can jump unlimited. Like any games,
that's gonna be crazy. And, can't wait,
man. But like, comment, subscribe, man. You know what I'm saying, man. We love y'all, Fire Nation. We'll see y'all again in the next episode.
Make sure y'all following us on all our social media. We'll be posting all type of tidbits, and we got a lot of stuff coming soon for y'all.
Double drag it out.
Peace.
Deuces. Okay, like, what?